sibekelwe
kalibiyelela bazala bangcwele bankulunkulu kuyindawo ngeyindawo lapho nini nisabukele khona ngalesi sikhathi samanje siyazi bangcwele bankulunkulu sisayilungiselela okanye sisezindleleni sisaya kumgubo wePhasika lapho siyogubha khona umkhosi okumkhosi wePhasika lapho indodana yomuntu eyabethelelwa khona emnqamlezweni iyofela izono zethu kodwa sisiya nje siya enkonzweni yesikhumbuzo ukuthi sathola kanjani ukuba sibizwe ngokuthiwa siyini singabantwana bakaNkulunkulu ngoba sahawukelwa indodana yona iyadela ukuphila kwayo and then yasiyehlela komhlaba ukuze izofela izono zethu yingako nje namhlanje omunye nomunye asuka la ehlala khona okanye la ekhonza khona baya kundawo labo bohlanganyela khona okanye bobunganyela khona umkhosi wePhasika lapho kuyisikhumbuzo lasho sizikhumbuza khona ukuthi kungenxa yika Jesu Kristu okanye kungenxa yoba asifele esiphambanweni sase sithola induduze nokubizwa sokuthiwa siyini singabantwana bakaNkulunkulu kukho konke bangcwele baNkulunkulu sisaza uthatha uhambo funa bese sikhuleke kodwa sijule singakhuleki ngenjwayelo engizokhuluma ngayo mhlawumbe masenceda ukukhuleka kodwa sikhuleke ngokugcila okanye ngokunxusa umoya ongcwele bawehla okanye uNkulunkulu ahambe nathi sisayogibela kokuyithuthi zethu siya lapho sohlanganyela khona kunye nabangcwele kumkhosi wokugubha iPhasika. Anoba ngene udabeni ufuna bese ngiyakhuleka. Izothi uNkulunkulu holomusa uNkulunkulu holothando. Sandla sembethe izulu nomhlaba mesiyo kulunga Nkosi Baba. Amanje mesiyo ingcwele Nkosi namandla sisikhona kundawo. Sisiza uthatha uhambo Nkosi namandla siye kumgubho iPhasika. Sicela dola laphakathi bese uhamba nathi mesiyo ingcwele Nkosi namandla. Siyazi mesiyo ingcwele Nkosi namandla wasikhulekela mesiyo kulunga. Lapho sinsimini yaseGetsemane Nkosi namandla wasifundisa Nkosi yokulunga ukuba manje kukho konke Nkosi sikwenzayo nokubunzima bonke sawubhekana nabo Nkosi namandla kufuneka sikhuleke sithini mesiyo ingcwele Nkosi namandla vula konke bese sikubeka izandleni zenkosi yethu okanye sizibeka kumnini mandla wonke sithi Nkosi uma uthanda makudlule lesi sitsha kodwa mangingabe ngiyethi intando kodwa makube yakho intando evele ekhaya ezulwini namanje twala laphakade sisasho sisaza ugibela ingcwele Sithi makube ngiyakho intando mesiyo ingcwele Nkosi namandla wangabe ngiyethi intando makube wena Nkosi namandla oziholayo endleleni uhambe nathi kuyindawo ngendawo Nkosi namandla silapho siyodibana khona nemindeni yethu lapho siyodibana khona nabazalwane bethu lapho siyodibana khona nezihlobo zethu lapho siyodibana khona Nkosi siyobungenyela Nkosi namandla umgubho wekhosi wePhasika lapho Nkosi wafela khona isiphambanweni lapho siyohlanganyela khona kunye nabazalwane sicela kube wena ke manje mesiyo ingcwele Nkosi namandla uhamba nathi manje uzonginaphakade Amen. 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 Uze namhlanje sisindiswe ngayo. Ukuze namhlanje sibizwe ukuthi wasingabantwana bakaNkulunkulu. Kungenxa yosuku lwa namhlanje mhlambe la sikhumbula khona la wayebethelwa khona emnqamlezweni. Kodwa uma sikhumbula kahle uJesu esahamba nabafundi bakhe. Kuningi akukhuluma ngento ezizokwenzeka. Ebatshela abafundi bakhe ebatshela nabazalwane ahamsana nabo ukuthi akazizilanga yena kodwa uthunywe ukuba azokwenza umsebenzi kaNkulunkulu okanye azofuna okulahlekileyo siyakhumbula ukuthi umuntu wayenokuxhumana noNkulunkulu ngenkathi uNkulunkulu emdala umuntu insimini yase-Eden embeka khona kodwa ngenxa yesitha esiwusathane senza ukuba manje uNkulunkulu angasabi nokuxhumana phakathi komuntu naye uNkulunkulu ngenxa yokuthi umuntu ona insimini yase-Eden sase sithola isiqalekiso sokufa ukuthi siza kufa nokufa ingakho sifana namhlanje kodwa indodana isibona ukuthi uNkulunkulu akathokozi ngabantu abantu sebazenzela unothanda izweni kodwa wathumela indodana yakhe ezelwe yodwa uJesu wazidela wadela ukuphila kwakhe wadela i-comfort zone yasekhaya ezulwini and then wehlela kwamhlaba kuba manje azosindisa thina ezonweni zethu uze azothwala izono zethu kanye ukuze azoba umxhumanisi phakathi kwethu noNkulunkulu ngoba uNkulunkulu angazakwazi ukuxhumana nathi ngenxa yezono kodwa uJesu ngaye sakhona ukuthi manje sikhona ukuxhumana noNkulunkulu ukwehla kwakhe eza emhlabeni wezela lokho kuba manje azoxhumanisa thina noNkulunkulu sikwazi ukukhuluma noNkulunkulu direct kodwa sindlule kuye ngoba uthi phela akekho zoya kubaba ngaphandle kwami ngoba yena engumxhumanisi ufuna sindlule kuye bese siya kuNkulunkulu ingako konke sithi masikhuleka okanye manje sikhuluma konke sithi ngegama leNkosi yethu Jesu Kristu waseNazaretha bese icelo zethu ziyamukeleka kuye amen yabona ngimthanda enkulumeni yakhe entshume emkhulekweni wakhe ensimini yaseGetsemane ekuyincwadi engizawukhuluma ngazo mhlawumbe zibe yimbili ngazomosha isikhathi lapho kumakhe ka-14 lapha ku-32 amen lapho zothi bafika endaweni ethiwa iGetsemane wathi kubafundi bakhe hlalani lapha ngisaya kukhuleka wathatha oPetro noJakobe noJohane waqala ukuba novalo nosizi wathi kubo umphefumulo wami ulusizi kakhulu ukuze ube sekufeni hlalani lapha nilinde waqhubeka ingcosana wawa phansi wakhuleka ukuba uma kungenzeka kudlule kuye lo mzuzu 36 wathi baba konke kungenzeka kuwe ake ususe ngimi lesi sitsha kepha kungabe ngokuthanda kwami kepha kungabe njengokuba ngithanda mina kodwa yokuba uthanda wena wayiseza wabafumana belele wathi kuPetro Simoni ulele na ubengelinde ihora libe linye na lindani nikhuleke kuba ningangeni ekulingweni umoya uyavuma kepha inyama ibuthakathaka lele ngokuba amehlo abo ayenzima babengazi ukuthi bazomphendulwa ngokuthini weza ngokusithathu wathi kubo nisalele namanje niphumule kwanele ihora lifikile beka indodana yomuntu isiyakhashelwa izandleni zezoni so mani sihambe bekani ongikhaphelayo usesondele amen 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 uthi inkosi ibusisa lelizwe manje kuzena phakathi amen lana abangcwele sithola uJesu ikhuleka mhlawumbe nabafundi bakhe wayehlala ekhuleka nabo kuphensimini yaseGetsemane kodwa kuloko wenza ispecial prayer uhamba nabo futhi uphindana nabo eGetsemane yokhuleka kunye nabo uma efika laphana obabeka baba yigaba yintathu ushiya abaningi emuva and then uthatha ababili futhi uqhubeka nabo ingcosana nabo uyabashiya and then uhamba uyokhuleka eyedwa manje kukho konke lokho bangcwele baNkulunkulu ukhombisa ukuthi yiyo lonto masikhuleka sithi gameni likayise lelendodana kamoya ingcwele igaba eyintathu uma ethatha abafundi bakhe bashiya laba abaningi then thatha ababili uhamba nabo isigaba sesibili esesithathu uhamba ukhuleka eyedwa kungenxa yokuthi laba abanye abayazi ubunzima azobhekana nabo uma ethatha laba ababili eqhubeka nabo nabo uyabona ukuthi nabo laba abazi ukuthi bezileni bezokhulekela ini beze ngenjwayelo yiyo lonto ngithe eqele mhlawumbe kwenkulumo yami ngathi kufuna yabona uma sikhuleka kule nkonzo singakhuleki ngenjwayelo kufuna sikhuleke ngenjongo ukuthi sazi ukuthi manje indodana yomuntu iyongena ebunzimini indodana yomuntu izokhashelwa indodana yomuntu izothwala ubunzima manje abafundi bakhe beze bona ngenjwayelo ukuthi sihlala siza sizokhuleka la yiyo lonto bathe noma befikile esekhuleka ezikhuluma nabo ethi lindani nikhuleke ukuze ningangeni ekulingweni bona bafuna ukukhuleka ngenjwayelo basindwa buthongo balala kodwa yena ngoba esazi ukuthi isikhathi sakhe sesifikile omubi uyeza nesixuku bazombamba uyokhashelwa uyoshaywa akhafulelwe aphikwe enziwe zonke izinto manje uyakhathazeka yiyo lonto ebashiya nalabo ababili asayokhuleka eyedwana uma ekhuleka uyakhuleka uyajula uyajula uyazizwa inhlungu ezizoba khona emzimbeni wakhe uyebuzwa ubuhlungu obuzoba khona kuyena emzimbeni uyakhathazeka emoyeni uba lusizi kakhulu kuze uyajuluka umjuluko wakho uphenduka ini igazi manje ngaloko bangcwele baNkulunkulu ufuna bese siyajula kakhulu ukuthi asisibizwanga ngabantwana baNkulunkulu ngokuthanda kwethu ukuba ngenxa yokuthi ubekumele kodwa sasafelwa sahlushekelwa leligama lathengwa kabhlungu ngegazi yathwala kanzima indodana yomuntu ukuze izosifela esiphambane ukuze sizohawukelwa ukuze sizokhona ukuthi ngaye sisindiswe ukuze sizokhona ukuthi ngaye zithethelelwe nezono zethu noma sone kangakanani masibiza yena uyasinqusela kuNkulunkulu njengoba isihleli ngokungeke sokunene sokulunga sikaNkulunkulu lapho ihleli khona isandleni samandla kodwa siyasindiswa ngalo izwi lokugcina uma lapho ezothi kulokho ka 23 lapha ku 46 amen lapho ezothi baba ezandleni zakho ngiyawubeka umoya wami haleluya ezandleni zakho ngiyawubeka ini umoya wami lento wayisho before kuzofika lesikhathi lapho ubekade esesiphambanweni haleluya ubekade manje eselengile esiphambanweni sekwenzekile wonke lokho okwakade ekhuluma ngakho kodwa manje uyamemeza ngezwi elikhulu uthi baba izandleni zakho ngiyawubeka umoya wami uma sikhumbula siya lapha encwadini kaJohane ka 10 lapha na ivesini lika 18 lapho zithi khona akakho ongangimuka ukuphila kwami kodwa ngikudela ngokwami nginamandla okudela nginamandla okubuye ngikuthabathe lo myalo ngawamukela kubaba amen yiyo lonto manje ethi baba ezandleni zakho ngiyawubeka umoya wami akusho ukuthi umoya waphuma mhlambe ngenxa yokuthi wabethelwa kodwa wawudela wena ukuphila kwakhe onikezela kumniniwo yena ongumnini mandla wonke yiyo lonto wathi baba ngiyawudela ini ngiyakunikela umoya wami kuphi ezandleni zakho wakusho kubafundi bakhe kodwa abazi ukuthi babengazi ukuthi usho ukuthini babengazi ukuthi uqonde ukuthini namanje noma mhlambe singakushumayela silifumayela lezi emabandleni uma singabacacisile kahle abantu understand ukuthi uJesu wayisho ukuthini kodwa thina njengabaholi njengabantu abalizwile iqiniso njengabantu esibonayo ukuthi manje uma kufika igcineni uJesu wenza njani uyawunikela umoya wakhe ufuna bese siyabafundisa abazalwane baqonde ukuthi uJesu akazange afe kodwa wawunikela umoya wakhe kuphi ezandleni zikaNkulunkulu uNkulunkulu wanibusise uNkulunkulu wanenze kahle igama lenkosi yethu uJesu Kristu waseNazaretha manje zona phakade amen amen amen